It's not letter.
No, I used to do the same myself when I was a lad, as a matter of fact.
Lost your dog or something?
No, I don't have a dog anymore. As a matter of fact, it died last month. It wasn't mine really, it was the wife's.
Did she snuff it, did she?
Yes, she snuffed it. She snuffed it a year ago today, as a matter of fact. A year ago today.
It happens though, doesn't it, like? My granddad snuffed it because he was old. It happens. They took granddad to hospital. He didn't want to go, but they took him anyway. Like they know it all. Died in hospital, did she?
No.
Died at home, did she? That's what Grandad wanted. He told me they didn't want to go. I tried to stop them. No one listens to me. I'm just a daft kid.
No, she didn't die at home.
He didn't come home ever again, Grandad. I never saw him again. I saw him stuffing those clothes into a black bag. That's when I knew.
She died here, as a matter of fact.
Not a bad way to go. Would be quick. And for sure, like, if that's what she wanted. Make sure.
Oh yes, that's what she wanted. Yes, as a matter of fact. Yes, that's what you wanted. Is that why you want rid of me?
Shit. Don't tell the coppers. They'll ban me up for good. Can't take this shit anymore.
Can't go nowhere. Can't do nothing. Got a weight in my head and everything's back. I'm useless. Tried to make Grandad proud of me. I loved him. I'm not soft. I'm not.
Can't do it anyway now. Not when you were.
You see, I pushed you off because I tried to rob you of him.
There's no point.
No, there's no point. As a matter of fact. Why do you miss him so much?
I suppose he understood me. Listened to me. Not judging me. I'm trying tried to put me right and stuff, show me stuff. Gave me a clip round the ear once, when I took his bike, just a tap bike, not like my mother, full on punching the golf.
What about your father?
I was sorry I took it, and he knew that. It's about survival, like. Not being different, fitting in. Granddad took me in after that. Let me live there with him. Showed me how to fix stuff. It was like he trusted me. He let me share with him. I feel like I was helping. Taking care of him. Suppose he was taking me on. It felt good. It made me feel good. Like someone was interested in. Proud of me. And I loved him. They kicked me out when...
Did you trust him?
Eventually I did.
Can you trust me?
Why?
I want you to hear me and believe me.
Like the usual shit. You're young. Have to live your life. Don't drink or take drugs. Put negative thoughts into positive ones. Get a job. Stay out of trouble. I've heard it all before, mate. You know what? No one gives a shit.
Your granddad did. Start again. Stop blaming everyone else and look to yourself. No one can give a shit unless you do.
How? I want to. Do try.
I trust you. I trust you to walk away and try again. Find out how. You can make a pact if you like. You go now, get your life back. Come back and see me here exactly a year from today.
What? Like make you proud of me? I might be backed up. What then?
It's up to you, I expect you. Go on. Get on with it. Thank you.